because Arlene's in show.
I'm already excited over this. This is my favorite Maya room town.
I printed.
Or is it Webster pages?
Yes, so, no, this is Maya. I printed Arlene's pictures because I had her pictures. So I was really kind of upset that it wasn't here yet because she had made this awesome swivel clasp to put on it.
That thing is huge.
Holy moly.
So that the binding on this one is not completed.
This is a really good picture of the swivel clasp.
So it's on its way to
me. It's so cute.
I was like, oh my god, I have to have Arlene presented in this thing. And I'm like, how am I going to do that? And I'm not going to have her stop. So she made a swivel clasp for the thing. So this isn't binded all the way because I have to put Arlene's in it still. And Arlene's I just So here's the swivel clasp.
I love the acrylic sheets. This is so cute.
Open the door.
What door? Oh.
A boo.
It's Joe.
So, you look so cute. She's got some makeup on. This is really pretty.
Closer. Look at Miss I'm Too Shy. I don't. That's Juliana. I love vintage crap. I am too shy to get in front of the camera. I'm like, look at her. And everyone else hit their pictures.
She totally looks vintage.
And Juliana's like all out there.
Yeah,
yeah, all Victorian. Like, yeah.
She's all like, she's so pretty. I'm so glad there's pictures in here because there's. I surely would not put my pictures.
What did I say when we were emailing everyone? I was like, it'd be a nice little touch and she'll never
put it. That is so cute, seriously, that you guys put, some of you guys put pictures.
You know what?
So how did you guys decide on the line? Did you guys pick the line?
Jenny said fashionista, and then I added steampunk if anyone didn't have fashionista. Or I said, and I said any of the colors that match.
Oh my god, look at all this plastic cutting. Oh,
this is you at
You're crazy. You budgeted
this
all
night? Last night. Wasn't that bad?
It's so cute.
From here,
but,
it's like an hour.
It looks so cute. But I drove to Ty's
house.
You're crazy. She's got a little Christmas tree of our
pictures. So I took one of her leaf sprays.
She made a tree.
And I made a tree. It's almost like a family tree, but it's a pictures of us. Look, that's her new guy.
So remember, that was at Joanne. That's when we went shopping for Secret Scroll Sisters gifts.
That's at Hooters.
At Hooters. CHA.
NASCAR.
NASCAR.
And then, oh, sushi.
Oh, yeah.
Cute.
I cannot believe you put that NASCAR picture.
I like that picture of us.
You look cute in it, though. I woke up and laughed. She's even got like perfect writing.
Hoda, I know.
So does Rena. like when I first remember the first time I saw Rita's and even our little two and Joe, I thought it was all like a stamp.
Mine's after 10 takes. After 10.
After.
Oh no, mine gets worse every time I do it. I have to do it the first time and that's it.
This is so cute. Really cute. Ooh, someone did leopard.
That's Rena.
Oh my gosh, I was gonna say when I saw it said dude, I was like, that must be
Rena. Does she have a stamp? Yeah. Like, that is awesome when I saw that.
I was like, dude, that's Rena.
Oh, okay. When I saw that, I was like, so oh, that cute. Is so cute.
Dude, you rock.
Dude. That's your little cute. Soap.
Yeah.
No, it's a spam masubi.
Is that what it is?
Yeah. It's food. It's not
oh, the little sushi roll.
Yeah.
Huh?
Oh, you remember, know what? I actually thought it was yeah, like spam. A sushi roll. Yeah.
She's gonna love
soap.
That.
Soap.
I always thought it was a soap. This is so cute. Did you see? My dad covered with my breakfast pen. If they want me. So cute.
So there's Arlene. When we get home tonight, the box will be sitting there. I'm hoping. It's pretty though, can you see?
Yes.
How pretty it's gonna be. So we could take a picture of you at home.
So, did she put that in there to insert picture here?
I don't know. Possibly.
That's so cute. This seriously says Arlene too. I could tell by when I see Arlene's work, I'm like,
yeah.
These are iron roses. Or are they, didn't you, the...
That's the glitter distress. The Ranger glitter distress. I like it.
I've used it before. So I knew that was the. It's very cute. I recognize this trim.
Well, we all have. That's probably all our stock is.
Oh, look, it even says limited edition created by 2001 Karla's 011 DT. Aww. You made this one too?
Yeah. Happy birthday!
I love that dye. And I love the dye you use too.
Okay, so we have one more. We have three little special things that can't be filmed, but because it's on my laptop, and I probably will not put it in the video because I don't know if the girls are going to want their faces shown. So,
it's pictures coming
up.
Under coming.
Pictures coming up, and Karla, happy birthday. Please. Oh, no, I have one more thing from me.
Oh.
Close your eyes.
Are you serious?
Yeah, close your eyes. Okay. Open it.
For my sweet tea! I'm seriously addicted to McDonald's sweet tea. I go to the drive-thru and I get two or three at a time.
You can get
no
25.
Ice.
There's $25 on there.
I mean, it's $1.09. So
oh, okay. 20. You can get 20 of them.
Right. I go there and I get one with ice, one with extra ice, and I always get two or three with no ice.
Right.
And I take them home because that's all I drink. Yeah,
she has a process too. Do not put the lemons in the iced tea on the side. And if she's drinking it here or anywhere, it has to sit because it has to be really cold. But that's where
we
were.
I have the shoes.
That's where we were. We were in the drive-thru stuck. Just trying to get a damn gift card.
was just thinking, I really need some tea.
All right, guys. See you later.
Thank you.
Okay.
Hey, Karla. It's me, Arlene. I just wanted to send you some personal wishes for a happy birthday. I can't believe we share the same birthday. It's so funny. But I hope you have a very special birthday and that you're spoiled like crazy because you deserve it. So happy birthday, girlfriend. Love ya. Bye.
Feliz cumpleaños, Karla. Just wanted to send you many birthday wishes and hugs and kisses all the way over here from Washington State. I hope you had a wonderful birthday, or had a wonderful birthday, and I hope that you have lots of fun there. I remember when. I wish I was there with you, with all of you girls there, but I'm sending you a lot of hugs and kisses from here. And Karla, please have fun, eat a lot of food, drink a lot, and make sure you eat a lot of cake, especially for me. And I just want to let you know that you are such a wonderful person, friend, super generous, amazing, talented artist. And I'm very, very thankful to have known you. And I hope that all of your wishes come through this new year. And I just send you a lot of love from here. So happy, happy birthday. Hello to everyone, whoever's there. And have a lot of fun, Karla. So, hugs and kisses. Bye-bye. Happy birthday.
This is a demonstration of Flip for Mac.
I wish you lots of birthday wishes. I hope you have a fabulous day. And that I just wanted to say thank you and I love you. I remember all.